time to eat. Let's have a little breakfast on this table. This is a brand new three-piece sweet cherry tomatoes live plants. This one you definitely want to order early too. It's lots of fruit that these three plants will yield. They're sweet, they're versatile. Make your bruschettas, make your sauces, make your kebabs, make your salads, make your grilled tomato pizzas. But this is an annual. You can place them in hanging baskets, patio containers, in your veggie garden if you would like to. But you are getting three plants. You're getting one Fantastico, which is the red cherry. You're getting the yellow pear, which, oh my gosh, they're so bright and gorgeous. And you're getting chocolate sprinkles. Phillip, I love that one of them's called chocolate sprinkles.
And I let me tell you about that one. I love Cherokee purple heirloom tomato. This is like a miniature Cherokee purple. And you see how beautiful that they look on top of a pizza or in a salad, because the color is there. But you know how apples have different flavors? So do tomatoes. And I chose these not just for the look, but also for the flavors, because it's a burst of flavor. The red one is very heavy fruiting. The Fantastico gets 3 to 4 feet tall, just absolutely loaded with fruit all season long. The yellow pear, by the way, from the 1700s, it's an heirloom, and it is shaped like a perfect pear. So I cut them in half and I line the edge of the salad bowl because it's beautiful. That is also 3 to 4 feet tall. The chocolate sprinkles, that gets 5 to 6 feet tall. And keep in mind how pretty these are, because they're so pretty that they can be in a container with your flower. That's the trick. I mix them all in, edible ornamental.
I love edible ornamental. Now you can get them all home for 3 easy payments of $7.40. I was showing you some of the foods that you could make because, well, I'm hungry. But I also wanted you to see, look at this beautiful, full tomato plant. You're getting 3 of them. So that's impressive.
Yes, it is. And I've carefully curated this, so to speak. that's a fancy word for I picked out the ones I like the best. but that's what I do. And I try all of these. So I'm not experimenting with you. I love things that taste nice, that look nice, and that are easy to take care of. And these are, they can climb or they can trail. If you've got them in a container, they will spill over to the side. If you want them to go up, you put a tomato cage there. And I've actually, when I have them in a cage, I'll plant flowers around the base of them. That I might have sun patients around the base with the tomatoes coming out of the top. It's a great, great look. If you got a small space and you want to have tomatoes and flowers, you can do them all in the same container.
And you know what, too? They're cherry tomatoes, so they're going to be an easy size to be able to care for if you have a smaller deck or balcony. But this is what shows up. So you get 3 of these. When we get them home, Phillip, what do we need to do first?
Well, when you get the plants out, open the boxes and also make sure that you don't throw away your growing guide. So pull that out, just as a little guide. And I also soak the pot. And if you can't plant them straight away, sit them in a sunny window. But I'll tell you a little trick my dad taught me. When I'm planting my tomato plant, I will plant the stem about 2 or 3 inches deep. It's one of the few plants you can plant deeper than it actually is in the pot. And it will form more roots along the stem, and that will give you a stronger plant. Full sun. And expect big things, because these will fruit earlier than your full-size tomatoes. So expect big things and send the kids out there to pick them. They will love them. They may come in with none, but they'll love them.
They'll just snack on them. It sounds like folks are waking up and joining us here at QVC. First of all, good morning, everybody. Thank you for joining us. Feel free to shop. Come on back. Stay with us. Whatever suits your morning. This is M71676. This is brand new today. You're getting 3 actively growing tomato plants, and they're on 3 easy payments of $7.40. Let's walk through for folks that are just joining us, Phillip. We are getting 3 different varieties. Can you talk to us about each one?
Yes, sweetheart, that's Fantastico. And you can see how the bright red, robust tomatoes are in clusters. You can cut off one of those cluster stems. It's beautiful. It looks like grapes. And they're just beautiful. And that gets 3 to 4 feet tall. Look how they look on little bruschetta there. And you've got it going on. Also in salad, I also will cook these in a stew. Ooh. And I don't cut them in half because it's like a burst of flavor. They're just the right size. And then the yellow pear, and by the way, that's not quite the yellow pear, that image. The yellow pear tomato is a perfectly pear-shaped tomato from the 1700s. So it's even more beautiful than that. And that's 3 to 4 feet tall. It's a great heirloom. And look how beautiful they look with the red ones, just decorative and delicious. Then we also have the nice dark chocolate sprinkled ones, which I really, really like. If you like the Cherokee purple or the dark tomatoes, this has the most robust flavor of all tomatoes. Really, really, look at that. And I don't even eat pizzas, but I want to eat that one.
Me and you on a porch, maybe a little something in our iced tea, maybe some Arnold Palmer's, I don't know. And just a little slice of tomato pizza, that's what I'm talking about. I've got all three of the varieties in my hand because I want you to see how different they are, how beautiful they are, how versatile they are. You know, we've got a little bruschetta platter on the table here. As I set these back down, I want to bring you in the front and show you how beautiful they are in a melange, so to speak, of chopped up. I know I brought that out early, but just a little bit of parm, maybe a little bit of fresh basil over the top there. This is real good, real easy food that you grew yourself. And you know what? We're going to do a little bit more balsamic over the top just to give that some flourish, because you know what that is? That is comfort food to the max. That is comfort food that you grew yourself, so you know every single bit of what's in it. You're serving that to yourself, you're serving that to your family with love, because the sunshine, the fertilizer, the watering that you did to make it all possible, they're going to enjoy that so, so much from you. And there's a pride in growing your own food, and this is an easy way to do it. Now, more than 500 orders have now been placed. These are brand new today, and I would order these earlier, sooner than later. Please complete your order too. Don't leave it in your cart because it will disappear. But this is one, Phillip, that we are super excited about because we don't just get one of the varieties of tomatoes. We get the Fantastico red cherries, we get the yellow pear, and we also get the chocolate sprinkles. So place your order. You get all three of these home with love from Phillip Watson Designs.
Yes, and you will absolutely love these. And if you think I don't have room for a vegetable garden, these are great in containers. And if you've got one big whiskey barrel, you could do all three in one.
That's true.
But it's better if you do one in three containers, just so you don't cheat yourself. But they're beautiful.
So don't I love
think
it.
I have to put these in the vegetable garden. They could be in with your flowers.
Oh, I love it. Well, now more than 600.